and she represents the campaign for a better combat zone. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kimber Lee.
All right, so what's this all about?
Thank you, and thank you. As he just said, I am Kimber Lee.
Is Kimber Lee wanted to spotlight here at CCW 15. That's what I said.
Well, she wanted a match that was for a better combat zone.
I mean, she sits here, makes matches. Who the hell is she? Andre, I forgot. DJ Hyde backs this BS campaign. That's what's going on here.
Well, she is in the same group as the world champion and the honorary junior heavyweight champion.
He's not a champion.
That's honorary.
Champion, not a boss around here. But right now, Candice LeRae taking out Kimber Lee, sending her to the outside.
Candice LeRae, I don't think cares who she faces. She just wants to compete at CCW's 15th anniversary.
Who wouldn't want to compete here tonight?
I don't think that Papa Giorgio.
Oh,
man!
Oh! That did not look good for either competitor.
A hard landing. Candice already back to her feet. Taking it too.
Come on, man. Candice LeRae. And you and I were talking about earlier tonight, before this event started, how we've seen Candice LeRae compete in many hard-hitting contests out on the West Coast. And she can see the hard-hitting contest right here in the CZW. She's right at home with the ultraviolet style.
Oh! Kimber Lee may have a very calm demeanor outside of the ring, but once she steps in that squirrel circle, you definitely see the violent streak she contains.
Wait a second. Wait, come on!
Oh,
come on, man.
Teamwork. Unity. That's what the campaign's about. That man is an honorary champion.
It's like you can never trust a ginger. You can't trust him.
You leave Ginger W. Bush alone. Kimber Lee, thanks to a little bit of help from Alexander James, back in control of Candice. Think about all the things Kimber Lee has done for women's rights in the combat zone.
Nothing! Nothing!
She, this past Cage of Death, let me correct you, she and Christina Monieri competed in the first ever one-on-one bombshells matchup at a Cage of Death. Women's rights, sister.
Two.
Oh, man.
Candice LeRae.
Octopus.
Stretching the hell out of Kimber Lee right now. Oh, look at those knees to the face and to the midsection.
Kimber Lee backing it up.
And that was the only downfall of that move is Candice LeRae had offered no protection for himself. And now Kimber Lee choking the life out of Candice LeRae. Oh, come on now.
What? What's up? Explain yourself.
Honorary champion. That's the kind of honorary champion the campaign has.
Yeah, why not? He's not competing tonight, so he's got to get a little bit of action. Look at the strength of Kimber Lee.
The impressive strength of Kimber Lee dropping down Candice LeRae. But really, no matter what happened at this point, her victory will be tarnished. And she goes for a cover here. I don't think I have two.
Stretching out Candice LeRae. Smartly keeping her shoulders off the mat. Not for long, though.
Candice LeRae put into a pinning combination. forcing Kim really to loosen the hold up a bit.
Now, granted, Candice will have some leverage to do that again if she tries, but that puts more pressure on her joints.
Now sending Candice LeRae right into that corner.
Did you see the command that Kimberly had over the fans on Combat Zone?
Are you on their payroll? I'm still wondering that.
Well, I wouldn't say pay. But there's some compensation.
Oh, Kimberly missing with that chop. Candice LeRae, flurry of chops and forearms. Taking it out, Kimberly, beating her down. Stomping her down now. And listen, this crowd come alive here at CZW 15.
Stomping a mud hole in her.
Oh, but Kimberly shutting her down with one stiff kick to the midsection.
And that's what you got to watch out for, the resilience of the campaign. It's a very important factor in that organization.
Not looking too good here at CZW 15.
But Kimberly, looking as good as she ever has inside that ring. 15th anniversary.
Not this time.
One of the biggest crowds we've had since making the Flyers Skate Zone a home here. Standing room only.
Kimberly really keeping the pace of this matchup. Oh no!
Oh no! All we've seen is the pants. Oh God!
Snatch! Oh no!
That's two! She likes to do this three times!
She snatched Kimberly for a third time!
Oh, Kimberly reversing it now. Oh, look at that stiff German suplex!
Kimberly, every time Candice has tried to get a little bit of momentum going, Kimberly's been right there to halt it.
Credit where credit's due. She goes for a cover. It's taking way too long. You have to give credit to Candice LeRae for taking on this match. She was not expecting Kimberly when she entered the building here tonight.
Kimberly looking to go to the top right now. Candice LeRae having none of it.
LeRae, the flurry of offense. If she joins Kimberly at the top. Both women are in a very precarious position.
Oh!
Oh, man!
Swinging neck breaker from the sky.
One, two, and oh! Only a two count. Kimberly keeping this match alive here at the 15th anniversary.
These two bombshells giving it everything they have. But Candice LeRae trying to finish off Kimberly.
Kimberly with a kick to the midsection.
Once again, halting the momentum of Candice. No!
Tombstone!
Gonzo bomb!
That's gotta be it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match, Kimberly.
Kimberly. Just pulsing the good time of these fans who just love Candice LeRae here tonight. Kimberly unexpectedly stepping into this matchup, representing the CZW Bombshells division and doing a fantastic job of it.